using my phone camera right now because I forgot to bring my other camera. Last time we were here was in 2019, before the pandemic happened. Laying down the hill, can't really see, it's so grainy, this camera. There's the entrance over there. Season greetings. Alright. Should we go on the bridge? Oh, yo. I believe this bridge is pretty, oh my, slippery hill. Camel. I'm not gonna bother trying to climb up this. Okay, it's freezing right now. Go ahead over there. Oh, there's always some light flashing up there. So bright. Alright, let's get back at where we came from. Yeah. That's nice. Tip piece over there. We're gonna be going there later on. Yeah, let's look at this first. It's one of those bright flashing trees. Yeah, it's like it's like we're at the airport or something. Look at that. I don't know where the rest of my family went, but yeah, I don't even care. Just want to enjoy the lights. Look at that. This one doesn't have lights. This is pretty much the limit. It's where the lights at. This looks more like Independence Day because of like the colors. Red, white, and blue. Even though this is supposed to be Christmas. Yeah, there's the lights back there.